27, striking the south tower, the other, of course, the north tower. Information being handed to me right now, if you'd pause just for a moment, a senior government official speaking on condition of anonymity said the agency...